Leading up to this tragedy, Oakland County Sheriff's deputies, they had contact with the mother and the kids, even putting up a drone to search for the children and the mom. Deputies seeing that her children did not have coats, they were concerned. Deputies offered help to the mom. Apparently, Kennedy refused. Now, later in this ordeal, a family member called 911, concerned about mom and kids again. And it's at that time, the sheriff says, a deputy who was dispatched there and sent to look for them did not do a proper search of the area.